Holocerina angulata, the angled batwing, are very tiny silt moths that look like a dead leaf. Their life cycle begins as very small little caterpillars. They are very cute, but don't be fooled, the larvae of this moth have spikes that, if touched, inject venom, resulting in painful burning sensations, much like a stinging nettle. Never touch random caterpillars, they can hurt you. What's interesting is that her larvae have three different color forms. This is normal for Holocerina caterpillars. These tiny saturnids are common in tropical Africa, and numerous other species exist. They can be raised on plants such as Robinia, but also Ligustrum or Privet and Acacia. They spin cocoons after a while that are thin and the pupa are rusty brown. And soon, the moths come out. They are ridiculously small and one of the smallest silk moths that I have raised myself. Males only live for a few days, while females last over a week. They cannot feed and starve after a short while. Life cycle complete.